All right, guys, so I'm here Saturday, December 2nd. It's just before noon. I have my E-flite, the Beechcraft D18. Okay, so I'm getting ready for takeoff. Nobody else here on the field with me, so it's pretty clear skies. Okay, so here we go. A little bit better scale takeoff. Yep. Yeah. Just walk over here a little bit just because the sun's out, so you don't get too much of this glare. So it's about 50% throttle. Big fan of inverted flying, but this plane obviously can. Yeah, I'll do a little bit of it right here. And bring it lower, inverted. Non-scale flying there. I'll bring it around. Okay, half laps right here. And about 40% throttle. Slow flyby. I'm trying to come by a little bit lower. I'll go full flaps. Coming around, do a nice slow pass, no flaps. Landing right to left. Come on, come on. All right, that's a nice little relaxing warm-up flight with the E-flite D18. My main reason for coming out today is to get a second flight on that E-flite F14. So I'll be prepping that ready and going out for a second flight on that plane.